It's my Feel Good Breakfast Show.
A very good morning to you if you've just joined us. This is your Feel Good Breakfast Show Espresso on SABC3. So privileged we are this morning to hang out with Nikki Schreira. She'll be featuring on the artist lineup of the Cape Town International Jazz Festival this year. And right now she's about to give us a taste teaser of what you can expect when you go and watch her. Here she is performing Scorpion Fish.
Shores, endless waves, sea cucumbers and enticing caves, water, hundreds of colors, but I'd be better off blind, 'cause you have several intentions in your labyrinth mind, and I have many impressions of you, scorpion fish. Go on, come back and haunt me as you wish. Nothing months and years, nothing earthly will allay my fears. Water, hundreds of colors, but I'd be better off blind, 'cause you have several intentions in your labyrinth mind, and I have many impressions of you, scorpion fish. Go on, come back and haunt me as you wish. Ba 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 da da ba da do ba do da 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 do. Ba 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 da 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 do ba do da 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 do do da do da do do. Water, hundreds of colors, but I'd be better off blind, 'cause you have several intentions in your labyrinth mind, and I have many impressions of you, scorpion fish. Go on, come back and haunt me as you wish, as you wish.
Beautiful stuff, beautiful music. Thank you so much, Nikki. Really appreciate it. Quickly tell us about what your 2018 has in store. I know you're a very, very busy lady.
I'm so busy, Katlego. It's amazing I could make time to be here today.
How did you even manage?
I mean, we have to go and get our hair permed again after this.
Your people had to call our people to call them first. You know?
No, I'm not a busy year, just hopefully a fruitful one. Mm-hmm. We're doing the Jazz Fest on the 23rd of March.
Yeah.
And I'm hoping that we'll be able to play again with that group because it's a tremendous bunch of musicians. Uh-huh. And I have another project which is called the Ingrid Jonker Suite, which is more of a new music, contemporary classical group. And we're staging this suite of Ingrid Jonker's poems and the translations of them set to music arranged for string quartet. We're doing that St. Oosterfeest and at the Frantic Literary Festival. So, every month it's a new thing.
Excellent. Well, we're looking forward to much, much more beautiful music from you to come. And of course, you're going to be joining us on our Facebook live broadcast just after 9 o'clock. So be sure to stay tuned for that. And thank you for sharing your lovely talent with us.
Thanks for having us.
Hope you enjoyed it.